You have to almost assume maybe you only get two fights in this year. Is it a hit? Was the camp maybe cheaper than most other camps because you weren't paying for a gym and maybe coaches around, stuff like that? Was there a balance, or this is just going to be a hit?
This is going to be pretty rough. I mean, like, hopefully UFC compensates us for some part of it. Because I'm Canadian living in the U.S., it's, I'm here on a work visa through the UFC, so I can't really work another job here, right. So, I might need to start selling stuff.
I mean, and I'm glad you brought that up, because that's what I was going to ask about. You know, Dana White did, in the announcement of the event being postponed, said, I'm going to make things right for everybody that was willing to take part with this, so clearly he has not at least compensated you. I mean, is that a concern? Because they, Bellator, when they had to cancel Bellator 241 the day of, they compensated. Supposedly, allegedly, at least, the guys and girls at UFC London got some compensation. It's been a few days now. You haven't. Are you hoping for it? Or do you fear maybe the compensation is just getting a fight quicker and you're kind of out of the money, despite all the work you put in a messed up situation?
Yeah, I mean, I think that they'll compensate us financially, but at the same time, like, I wouldn't have gotten paid to fight yet, so I wouldn't expect to get that money until after the day of the fight's supposed to happen, so I'm going to try not to stress about it too much until it would be, like, typical payday from them,
right.
And then I'll be on everyone's ass.